We could work something out. How's everybody doing tonight? You guys get plenty to eat, plenty of dessert, plenty of wine, I hope. We are the Silver Moon Band. I've had the pleasure and the fortune of playing with both of these critters over here for the last 40 years, and it has been one heck of a ride, let me tell you. There's been a few ups and a few downs, but it's been mostly a fun ride. But I want to let you know, after 40 years together, the best thing that I can tell you about the band is that the more you drink, the better we're going to sound.
That's right. That's absolutely right.
I don't know how it works, but it just does. I mean, the Silver Moon and liquor together, it's a fun time to be had by all. All right. So we're going to slowly get into this here. We used to just jump on it when we were younger, but you know, we're getting old. And we only know 7 songs after 40 years.
But we do know those 7 pretty doggone well.
And we know how to do them over without you knowing that we're doing them over. I mean, so you know, this is going to be an interesting evening, to say the least.
Now, Jerry Wendell and a couple other folks said that there was plenty of them to dance. This January was our 40th year together. We started in 1976, and this January was 40, and we took a nice Mama's Award for 40 years, and we're still the same players 40 years ago. So we are glad to be here, glad to have some great friends with us tonight. I guess I stretched a little bit. We do know more than 7 songs, we know 10. So we're going to get right to it.
Stepped on pop top. I kept my heel and cruise on back home. They put us in a blender and sent in Miranda. That frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Well, somebody's been to a Jimmy Buffett concert, and I can see back there in the salt. We're going to have to sign those up. There you go. One of our good friends works for Jimmy Buffett, has for about 15 years, Mr. Billy Sunshine. Is this out, engineer? Another story. Okay, well, let's see. Those keep it score, that's 1-7.
They got so pretty, they were when I'm married. I'm gonna get me one. I'm gonna beach down on the corner of 12th Street and Vine. I'm gonna beach down on the corner of 12th Street and Vine. With my Kansas City baby and my bottle of Kansas City wine. I'm gonna take a plane, but if I have to walk, you know I'll get the just the same. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. Yes, I am. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm gonna give me one. Well, you know I love that woman so much I could cry. And if she ever leaves me, you know I'm gonna die. Oh, this Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm gonna give me one.
I heard you go over that one. I did. We're going to slow it down a little bit. We're going to try to do all seven of those songs. Why don't we get them out of the way so we get into stuff we don't know too well. Really make it up. This is our good friend, Scott and Jerry Wagner.
Stars above, for a long moment, all the world was right. How was I to know that you'd ever say goodbye?
Thank you.
herself. She's always so lonely. She mean that she's evil, a little over evil. Yes, I'm my love with you. Listen, listen, don't you? Listen, listen, don't you? Listen, listen, don't you? Give me what to cry. Tell me that it's not a real love. No, no. Little sister, don't you do what the big sister does. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does.
Thank you, folks.
Appreciate that.
Thank you.
Man, do we know those seven good. Ooh, can't fool us. Can't fool us. Got those seven.
Damn.
That's three.
That's three. We got six left.
That's four. Hit that scorecard up. So if you have any requests, just put them under a couple of shots of spots and send them right up there. Ooh, we're going to go down. And we're going to tell them a story.
It's hustlers, now we've got its bombs. Born as it's in that big gym, one for these blue gyms, all they got. What he's been getting down, that's a plan to come. He's stronger than a country home. When the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all don't be too bold. Just be tall. You don't tug on super landscape. You don't step into the wind. You don't move. NASCAR, that old old ranger, and you don't mess around with gin. From South Alabama, comes a country boy. Says I'm looking for a man named Jim. I am a bushy boy, but even with a boy, they're all they just call me Slim. I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street. He's driving a drop top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money and the bank. But I come to get my money back. And everybody said, hey, Jack. You don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit into the wind. You don't fool past copper over the ranger. And you don't mess around with jail. Do you beat, beat, beat it? Some people strange to you. Even if you do carry that two-piece just to make cool view. Don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit into the wind. You don't pull the mask off an old Lone Ranger. And you don't mess around with Slim. You get a big, 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 big.
To see you dancing out there.
Yeah.
John, are you going to dance?
No, I'm not going to dance.
Ah, gee, sit down there and quit causing the problem.
Yeah.
And sit down, man, John. What are you doing? Okay, thank you, Kid John. He's my barber. He must be good friends with Gerald. Woo! Here's a song for Don. Now, this song goes out to Andy. Andy, where are you, Andy? Oh, there he is. Check it. I think you recognize this one.
I think I'm on my and out of the back. Be my guest, you got nothing to lose. Won't you let me take it on and say through? Ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee. Ooh-wee, baby, ooh-wee. Ooh-wee, baby, won't you let me take it on and say through?
Uncharted waters. Okay, Kenny's going mad. We're almost out of songs. Yeah, we're close. This song came out in 1961. For anybody who remembers this song, this is one of my favorite songs. Our sax player, this is one of his favorite songs. Our sax player, you probably don't recognize back here tonight because
he's not here.
He's not here.
I can't believe he's talking about a sax player at a gig and we don't have a sax player. What's up with that?
Well, he wanted to come. He wanted to come tonight and just did.
You can't have too much.
We just couldn't have too much fun.
No, you can't. You can never have too much sax.
Wow.
We just couldn't win.
This conversation
He wanted to be here.
I did it.
He did. 1961, one of my favorite artists.
They call me the wanderer. Now I'm the wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. yeah, the wind to run. I roll around, 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 around. Woo! Well, I'm
Pass it up, he dropped the pick, didn't believe guitar player. He was just looking for that sax player when he dropped that pick. The sax player was nowhere to be found. No, they're going to blame that on me.
I was certainly wishing he was here about that. Oh, well. Found another one.
Okay. As we're saying, this is our, for those who just came in, this is our 40th year. We think we know more than 7 songs. We're good close. We're close. Yeah, the first thing that goes after your pick is your eyes. Yep. John, you need to come see me.
I'll help you.
Rick?
Wow. Good night, Jerry.
Well, we couldn't find out.
Well, yes. I want to thank our management team for helping out. Couldn't find a picture. He's going to go get a shot of bourbon. That's going to help somebody. You know, the eyes go first. Rick, you want to tell them about that song list?
I have been playing music with this guy for over 40 years. Over 40 years. I mean, before Silver Moon, I played music with him. And anyway, all the time that I have played music with this man, every gig, he has a set list made up. He has a set list, and he gives it out to everybody, make sure everybody has a set list. And then about 3 songs into the first set, now he's just calling songs that he wants to do. The set lists are useless, they're worthless, just like the paper that they're printed on. And so, unbelievably, the last gig we had, it was the 1st of April, and we were playing at an outdoor party, and here comes Barry with the set list, and yeah, okay, thanks Barry for the set list, I appreciate it, bud. How long are we going to use this one? About 2 songs? Oh no, we're going to stick to the list today. I've heard this for 40 years. He stuck to the song list that day. First time ever he stuck to the song list. And now tonight, he's not deviated one bit. And I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
It's the first set. And I haven't started
I know it's early. And I know it's early.
And I haven't started drinking scotch with my buddy John. So I have that song list as backup. Now, you forgot to tell him when we first started playing, I wrote up 3 song lists. We only had 7 songs. I wrote first set, all 7. Second set, all 7. Third set, all 7. That's all right. We made it through.
So, we're not deviating from the list, and so here we go.
That's okay. Thank you. Okay, I guess I'll deviate from the song list. I'm gonna deviate the song list, I hate to tell you that. If any questions come out, I'm gonna deviate. Ron, you heard that. I'm gonna deviate. Terrence's favorite teacher,
Mr. Ron. I knew you didn't do it to him, bro. I knew.
Where's Ron? He's on the floor. There! I'm trying to stay with him for once. Come on, some head. There! Hey!
Oh! Well, now they call me the breeze. I keep blowing down the road.
Opportunity to play with him for I don't know how many fairs we did with him, but he won a lot of awards and we ended up playing the figure arena. But that's the way it works. When you have fun,
that's
what. We did.
But the man can drink some Tennessee whiskey.
Yes, he can. Yes, he can.
We thought that this is a George Strait song. We pulled into fair and we said, "Yeah, we're with George Strait." He said, "Great." We drove around the back of the big Fresno fair, and guy came in and said, "You George Strait?" Pointed in the back of the motorhome, said, "Yeah, he's in the back of the motorhome." I was asleep in the back, came up looking like Kramer. He said, "That ain't George Strait." He said, "You guys are in the pig arena. Get this motorhome out of here." True story. Is that true?
That was one of the smelliest weekends I've ever had. All I know is every time I went by the sheep station, they'd go, "Barry, Barry."
Songs.
I said, "Baby, you like the cheap?" He goes, "Nah."
All night long.
Nah.
All night long.
Texas. All night long. Texas. All my exes live in Texas. And Texas is the place I dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. Swim. But it brings to mind another time when I wore my welcome there. By transcendental meditation, I go there each night. But I always come back to myself long before daylight. All my exes live in Texas. Texas is the place I dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas, oh yeah. That's why I hang my hat in Tennessee. Rosanna down in Texarkana wanted me to push her broom, and sweet Eileen in Abilene forgot our honeymoon. And now sending down the street somehow lost her sanity. And Dimples, who now lives in Temple's, got the long again for me. All my exes live in Texas. And Texas is a place I dearly love to. Texas is a place I dearly love to be. But all my exes live in Texas. Therefore, I reside in Tennessee. Some folks think I'm hiding. It's been rumored that I died. But I'm alive and well in Tennessee. Okay.
One, two, three.
Well, going to take a short intermission for Silver People. We're going to be right back. Stick with us. We got a lot more music. We really know more than seven. You know I don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. When Eden rolls around and it's time to go tell where you go to rock and roll. The old folks say that you gotta use day by day. You're just about to move and you're thinking it's a breeze. But I get back in the house and I call on the new ease. You turn up with me, the old police. And it's all because your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. See windows nice and dark. And you're just about to move and you're thinking it's a breeze. But like it right there, I do. The new ease, you come with me, the local ease. And it's all because you're mama don't dance and daddy don't rock and roll. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll.
We're gonna keep moving along here with Uncharted Water. Oh my goodness.
Oh, wow. This is
a request from the bar.
From the bar?
Yeah.
Ain't nobody in the bar.
They said they'd be anonymous.
Count it in.
Okay. I'm ready.
I don't need no more school. hope is that nobody sings my songs. I think I'm just wasting time. Then I started thinking, man, I'm really thinking, I really had a flash of time. Ain't nobody would be grieving if they heard that I was leaving.
Thing, you know, they spotted Elvis in Sirius. He's on his way here. Did they say Elvis?
I don't know where we are.
Is he in Sirius? Gary?
He's at my house right now.
No, we went to Memphis. The Graceland.
Hello.
Yeah.
Out, and it's hot out on the roof. And the sun gets so hot that you wish your tired feet were fireproof. I'm never bored at all, down by the sea. And you could almost taste like hot dogs and the french fries they'd say.
sound of piercing. And you can almost taste the hot dogs and the french fries they say.
Times we've done Frog Mary. Used to call that Frog Boardwalk, right into it.
We did Frog Mary right into Boardwalk.
All right, we're going to reach back on this one. Back in 1967, we were playing a battle of the bands in McKinley Village. And they put us on the back of a flatbed trailer. And we practiced for weeks. Learned two songs. And we won a Rickenbacker guitar and a recording contract with Godshot's Music. And we thought we were the Beatles. Until the guy with the recorder showed up. We had to buy the batteries for you. And we did this song.
Hey. And as you me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love. And only time to have you together. You belong to me, and use my mind. Imagine how I get to be. So here we are, we're happy together. It had to be the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. It had to be the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. It had to be the only love for me is you, and you for me, so happy together.
Okay, who feels he made that song famous?
The name of the band.
The Monkees?
Nope.
Wrong answer.
You get two more choices.
It was an animal, though.
It wasn't the Beatles.
Well, actually, it wasn't an animal.
Wasn't the Monkees.
Turtles!
There you go. There's a winner.
The Toytles.
The Turtles.
You didn't know that?
The Turtles.
Okay, you know. A lot of animals running around here. Kenny said he'd buy you a scotch for that one, so you're on top of it.
And see our manager.
That's that Jerry Wangle with a W.
And
we
Wangle with a W.
Gotta go.
We gotta go.
Okay.
Who won the scotch?
Which one of that? Are you gonna give us this one?
What's the pick? Is he here?
He's here.
He made it here?
He's from Turlock.
For Jerry and Donald Wayne, 1957.
You're recording this now, aren't you? Okay, we have heard.
Okay, let's turn our attention back to one of our favorite Valley groups. Creedence Clearwater Revival. Okay. I'm on the list. That's really because of all the songs. So, but we have another one that we're looking
for. Huh? I heard somebody looking for
me. You know, we have. I was going to call this song. Uh-oh.
I do.
I do.
Sorry, 2 out of 3.
That's close enough.
Okay, here we go. Now we're in our favorite territory. Silver Moon songs you know for 50. We got it?
I got it.
Okay, I got it.
You got it?
I got it.
Rick,
take off. Let's try it.
I have to get it. My
songs we haven't done in 20 years, folks, for 100.
I had to leave the list because the list fell on the floor.
So we get me. We pull it.
Actually, I think this song falls in the category of songs that we've never played before.
Never.
Not us.
As a three-piece, as
so we're going to now.
Yeah, because you asked for it.
That's right. So this is
that TV show, don't you? You asked for it.
This is when you want a drink.
Yeah, this is where you want to get that drink ready.
Get that drink. Remember we told you at the beginning of the whole thing about the drink? This is when you want to get the drink.
This is when the band wants a drink. All
right. Is my head sweat?
Woo! But all my roots, I should have been found. One for you like tire man. I was the last one to know, the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes as I took a glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we're gonna go through.
In his pajamas. True story.
Get another drink.
Chased me around a motorhome with a squirt gun. And lo and behold, was Merlhanger. Two stroke. He wasn't running too fast, he'd been drinking since Wednesday, and this was Saturday night. True story. And this one of his songs, so we're gonna do for you right now, a little song called Sip and Drink.
Woo! I could be holding you tonight. Stop dealing, stop dealing. Just sit here and drink. Putting you down, spread a deed. Cause you know where I feel. I might be no mental way. Guess I just sit here and drink. Outside.
You've been
here for the 1965. Rising sun.
wall and chain.
We're just going to shut the doors and go over to Jerry and Donna's house afterwards for bacon and eggs. We're going to have fun.
We'll be there.
We're going over to Jerry's.
It's Wangles with a W.
And we'd like to thank Michelle there. And you come there from our friends from San Diego, Rick Barnes. Woo! San Diego, great friends with Andy and Linda. Thanks for coming tonight.
Very soon.
Yeah, Rod Harris.
Everybody.
Yeah. We appreciate Rod. I'll tell you, great friends. We appreciate you all being here and having fun. We're trying to do some requests now. We've had some people ask for some songs, so we're just going to have you try to stump the band. You got a song? Give it to us. And you don't want me talking no Sticks or Queen or something crazy. Chapin, you see the piano up here? That's like our sax player. I don't see a piano, I don't see a sax. Get that lady a drink, no, I'm kidding. All right, here's a song. It's one of my favorite songs. I love these guys. Woo!
Thank you.
before we go any further, I want to introduce Dan real quick to you. Once again, this is our 40th year, 4-0. Started 1976. On guitar from B-Work Village, my good buddy, and I got a scar right here, my left cheek from him years ago. This is Rick Bubba Barnes. On bass guitar, oh my goodness, started playing music in 1975, formed the band Silver Moon in 1976, my very good buddy, brother, Mr. Kenny Daniels.
And the guy sitting in the back back there that's been carrying on all night long, talking about Elvis, talking about saxophone players, talking about seven songs. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy's responsible for half of the aches and pains I got. The other half, this guy's responsible for. I'm not responsible for nothing. They told me I was irresponsible my whole life. But the whole point is, I'm glad to be here tonight playing with my two brothers, Mr. Ken Daniels, and on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Barry Day. You know, 25 years ago when I introduced Barry, Kenny and I take our guitars off and walk off the stage and let Barry sit there and play the drums for about 10 minutes.
Can't do that
anymore. Can't do that no more. He said no.
Overflowing. signal crazy. Watch it your video.
You've been a better mother, 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 mother.
taking care of business.
Working it.
Special request here now. Get your Johnny Cash on.
Well, I hear that train is coming. It's rolling around a bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I've stuck to folks in prison. Time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I saw a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free.
Big cigars.
But them people keep moving, and that's what tortures
me. Big cigars.
And they read me from the prison, and that railroad train was mine. And I knew that all a little farther down the line, far from those in prison, that's where I want you to stay. Keep your head to yourself. I said, baby, why you gonna take me this away? You know I'm still your love boy. I still feel the same way. I think she told me a star. Yourself. from that, I'm one of their band. And I was telling her, you know, I'm a good guy, I'm nice, I've always been good, you know? But she looked at me with those big brown eyes and she said, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't think you got it together. But all I know is I looked at her and said, they don't have any more lines. I'll take my pants off myself. Things in life that make it worth living is guitars tuned good and firm, feeling women. I don't need my name in a marquee light. I got my songs and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Successful like a letter spouse, you like the Hatfields and the Boys. You ain't good train songs, and you hear his train songs, and you like pride in the rain. You look in like Texas, ain't no matter feeling no pain. Diamond rings, buy some boots, made of jeans, and go nowhere. This old tie has choked me in your high society. Cry away. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses in the four-car garage that we're still built on. And maybe it's time we got that. Let's go to Texas, ain't nobody feeling the pain.
It's a Jerry Wagner. Our man's Bettina. Wangle and Wangle. That's what the shingle says. Wangle and Wangle. Oh, we got a few more songs here, but we want to again thank you for being part of our evening. And it's your evening. We're just glad to be part of your evening. So we have to thank you for Silver Moon, all of our friends that came in tonight. We got a couple of our tunes for you tonight. We got a little song about one of the people. We haven't done a song we had 3 or 4 people asked for it, and we forgot. And actually, the last time I saw them was in San Diego. And you'll recognize this guy because he's one of the best. It's Miss Kennedy.
What's my name?
Jennifer. Oh. Long song. We'll get there.
Keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, baby. Keep on rocking me, rocking me, rocking, baby, baby, baby. Keep on rocking me.
Back,
Mr. Billy Day.
And the bottle
Thank you. Thank you, folks.